Tonight we're gonna make love. You know how I know? Because it's Wednesday. And Wednesday night is the night that we usually make love. Monday night is my night to cook. Tuesday night we go and visit your mother. But Wednesday we make sweet weekly love. It's when everything is just right. There's nothing good on TV. You haven't had your after work social sports team practice, so you're not too tired. Oh boy, it's all on. You lean in and whisper something sexy in my ear like,
I might go to bed now, I've got work in the morning.
I know what you're trying to say, girl. You're trying to say, oh yeah, it's business time. It's business time.
It's business. It's business time.
I know what you're trying to say. You're trying to say it's time for business. It's business time.
Ooh, it's business. It's business time.
Oh, 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 yeah.
Then went in the bathroom, brushing our teeth. That's all part of the foreplay. I love foreplay. And you sort out the recycling. That isn't part of the foreplay process, but it is still very important. Next thing you know, we're in the bedroom. You're wearing that baggy old ugly t-shirt you got from your work several years ago. You know the one, baby, with the curry stain. I remove my clothes very, very clumsily, tripping sensuously over my pants. Now I'm naked, except for my socks. And you know when I'm down to just my socks, what time it is. When it's with me, girl, you only need 2 minutes, because I'm so intense. You whisper something sexy like, is that it? I know what you're trying to say, girl. You're trying to say, oh yeah, that's it. And you tell me you want some more. Well, I'm not surprised, but I'm quite sleepy.